John Nolan saw in Venice a chance to design his model city on a clean slate. Nolan had been raised an orphan, but had been educated at Harvard, the Wharton School of Finance and Economy at the University of Pennsylvania, and the University of Munich. While studying in Europe, he had been inspired by the great cities of the Italian Renaissance, Rome and Florence. Nolan had a wealthy client, impatient investors, and a mandate to make it happen.
Venice was founded by a single developer, and so that made decisions easy. Everybody had to follow the plan. And because the developer, the BLE, Locomotive Union, was able to invest in a coherent, rational manner, they were able to design an environment that you had to follow the plan. You know, the best example I can maybe give is Louis XIV in the Gardens of Versailles. You couldn't screw up because your head would roll.
After 2 years, Venice had 188 residents, 141 apartments, 3 hotels, a functioning water plant, and a train depot. African-American laborers were in such demand that at one point the price of black labor jumped to an astronomical sum of $4 a day. Wealthy visitors, seen as potential investors, were regularly wined and dined at the establishments, especially the Venice Hotel. Here at the old Venice Hotel, you can almost imagine the conversations held around this fountain years ago. Conversations about, oh, the Florida sunshine and property around here and maybe striking it rich. Yeah, the amazing thing is this building was built in just 3 months. And it was so much admired that it was decided overnight to build another one, a twin just down the street. Twin has since been taken down for a new Venice post office, but the grand old Venice Hotel remains, now in its new incarnation as an assisted living facility. Nolan's city plan for Venice created a distinctive sense of place for the community. While it had the typical functional street layouts and uses, it did them in a thoughtful and artistic manner. That creates a sense in Venice of things being where they need to be.
Well, I think John Nolan felt that you had to design your city to a human scale. You had to design it so it would be walkable and livable and comfortable and safe and secure. And he did an excellent job of that in the city of Venice.